A little breaking news, not surprising news, but it's breaking. Kayleigh McEnany has tested positive for COVID. She's the White House spokesperson. Not surprisingly, she's also tested positive.